Patients in Victoria can now unlock life-changing medical benefits for free. A new government program, My Medicare, has just launched, providing greater access and choice of doctors. More from Emily Prane.
When Sonia Rookyard can't get in to see her usual doctor, she turns to telehealth for the convenience of chatting with him over the phone.
People, like I say, are so busy with life in general, and it's really good to be able to just have a quick chat with your doctor if you just need something really quick, a script. Just repeat something.
And now a massive healthcare shake-up.
It's been a real game changer for both the GP and the patient.
Giving you even greater access to your favourite GP through a new free government scheme, My Medicare, a voluntary patient registration program.
An opportunity for patients and GPs to formalise their relationship a bit more.
An immediate patient perk. Longer time on the phone with your doctor.
Really important for our rural patients, but also for those who struggle to get transport into their doctors.
From next month, registered practices will have the option to fully bulk bill children, pensioners and concession card holders who are enrolled into My Medicare. Next year, those in aged care will receive more regular at-home visits from their doctor, and chronic disease sufferers will have their care plans streamlined to their one registered GP. Plus, more comprehensive care for those who visit hospital frequently.
We know that continuity of care is the best thing that we can do to make sure we have great health outcomes.
Anyone with a Medicare card can opt in right now, just as long as you've had at least two face-to-face appointments at your regular practice in the past 2 years.
Register online through your Medicare account via the MyGov website, or you can fill out a form at your participating medical practice. Emily Prane, Nine News.